reason I felt that way is because it was such a sterile environment where it was carried out. It was very humane, in my opinion. Very, very clinical, yes. Very clinical, yeah. And I think that probably had a lot to do with how, you know, you were affected by that. There was nothing gruesome about it whatsoever. Even to the point when they raised the veil over his eyes, the hood, to check his pupils. Didn't bother me.